So you're sitting at home, probably watching the new Boyce Avenue cover.
And you're thinking to yourself, man, I wish I could sing like these guys.
Today are gonna help you sing and create a video that looks like them.
We're gonna show you some pretty easy steps to follow so you can make good covers and music videos.
The following are the tips that you need to follow in order to create a professional video.
Number one, choose a song and make sure it's something that you can kind of mimic.
Number two, try and look on YouTube for an instrumental version of the song and then record it on something like GarageBand or whatever PCs have.
Number three, auto-tune the shit out of it. Because realistically, you're gonna sound terrible.
Yeah, probably. Number four, don't like set yourself up for failure because most likely when you play it back, you're gonna sound like balls.
Number five, don't show your friends right away because you're probably gonna get beat up.
Number six, never shit where you eat.
Oh my god, okay. This gets a real one to hear. Okay. Number seven, now that you've finished your song and recorded it, export it to an MP3.
Number eight, show all your friends and family, but be expected to be ridiculed and shunned.
That's stupid. Number nine, now you're ready to make a music video.
Number 10, here we go. So the first thing you need to do for a music video is get a nice quiet area where you can probably film and not be interrupted because you're probably gonna look like a dick like reenacting the song.
And if people come downstairs, it's gonna be super awkward.
Dad? No, it's not on, it's not on. Number two, make sure you have some decent lighting. I mean, you don't wanna be like this because you look like a dumbass
and you're gonna get trolls commenting on your video saying you're shit, don't make videos.
You're fat and ugly, yeah. Why are you even like trying?
Yeah, you're gonna die alone.
Ah, that's much better.
All right, so I think that we've fed you guys enough steps.
We're lucky enough to have an infinite white room, so we're gonna go there right now.
See, the only way to get in this room is if you snap.
So now is when we're gonna start our video. We're in our spot, and this is where we like to film.
First, set yourself up with like an artistic style kind of shot, like this.
I know what you're thinking. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt the snap, but we almost forgot the most important step, and that's to sing with other people. They'll hide your flaws and you'll hide theirs. No one will ever know.
Now that you got your artsy shot and a background, start the music and lip sync your ass off.
There she was, like a starry night, like a Ferris wheel, full of blue-green eyes, and a heart of steel, always on her own. Almost never real. When the night will begin, the pain it won't end. Even if she falls in love, fact, you wanna turn back, your heart will attack. Even if she falls in love. And there she was, like a blade of ice, like a lonely road, clear as day alive, always sharp and cold, always beautiful. Are you such a fool? When the night will begin, the pain it won't end. Even if she falls in love, fact, you wanna turn back, your heart will attack. Even if she falls in love, try the look in her eye, the light is just right. Even if she falls in love, and it isn't so bad, it's driving you mad. Even if she falls in love.
So there you have it, that's how you make a cover song sound professional and look professional.
Now we gotta find a way to get out of this infinite white room.
Yeah, you can't snap, that's the only way to get in.
Yeah, so.
I know.
What?
So good! Wow. So good!
There she was, like a blade of ice, like a lonely road, clear as day alive.